Skin too. It is your girl Jay Bay from Life with Jay Bay, and I am back at it again with another video. I think the last time I recorded a video was in the summer of 2018. Yeah, now it is, I think, March. I'm lying. May. It's May 21st. I could be lying, but I think it's May 21st. Of 2019, so it was a while since I recorded, but we're here and we're recording now, so that's all that matters. It is 2 days until prom, literally two. Prom is May 23rd. And I am excited but nervous. This is not my prom. I'm only a freshman, but I am going on somebody that I know, their senior prom. So I couldn't be more than excited. Today, where I'm just getting my last things for prom, I already got my dress made. I didn't buy it, I got it made. I booked my appointment for my makeup, appointment for my hair. So basically all I have to do now is get my nails done tomorrow, get the installation for my hair done tomorrow. And today I'm just gonna pick up my jewelry and stuff for prom, and that's basically all. But I just wanted to come and talk to you guys. I was contemplating if I wanted to record or not, because it's not my prom, but why not record the day, like record the experience. So yeah, when I'm trying to find the rings and stuff, I'll record that for you guys, and yeah, see you then. Hey y'all, so I'm back from earlier. I thought I was gonna record me looking for rings and stuff, but we went to like a million different stores and I was losing hope. But today has been a long day. I literally went to like a million different stores all day, as you can see. A million different stores, like baby. Anyways, so I couldn't find a ring. Literally could not find a ring like anywhere. I was not satisfied, but I just wanted something dainty and I was losing hope. I seen this ring the other day at TJ Maxx, and it was cute, it was perfect, but it had a dent in it. My mom was like, you're not paying this amount of money for a dent, and they said they would only take $2 off, so no. So I had to settle for this little thing. Hold on, can y'all see? Hold on, I can't see. Yeah, whatever, y'all can't see, whatever. It's a little dainty, it's a little dainty ring. You know, I'm not, the way my dress is set up, I don't want to wear any, like, I'm not wearing a necklace, I'm not wearing a bracelet or nothing. So this is perfect, just a little thing. And then I'm probably gonna wear one of these rings or something, probably this one, I don't know. But yeah, so that was the hassle for the day, but finally got the ring. So now, like I said earlier, now I just have to pick a design that I want for my nails, that I get my hair done. I dyed it black like 2 days ago. So yeah, I think that's all. Like, only other things, like I bought a bra today for prom, or like I bought two of them because I don't know which one would fit. So I got this. I got a little outfit to run around in the day of prom. And yeah, so I will see you tomorrow when I'm getting my nails done. What's good, y'all? I'm back from the last time I recorded. I think it was yesterday, last time I recorded. I do have time for it right now. I have to update my people. Anyways, so today I told you that I was going to the nail salon to get my nails done and my toes, and that is what I did. So this is what they look like.
Come here, what's wrong?
I want to insert a better video of them right now. But anyways, so yeah, I got this done on my nails, and I got white on my toes because who doesn't love white? And then I just went and got my hair straightened because tomorrow I can't get it done. Like, my makeup appointment is at 2. And after my makeup appointment, I can't get my hair washed or anything because that would just be no point in me even getting my makeup done. So I got it washed and straightened today. And I got a cut. So I got that done today, and then tomorrow it will get styled and stuff after my makeup is done, and that is basically all. So yeah, just wanted to update you on my nails. It's literally less than like 24 hours, probably less than like 12 hours till prom day. So I'm excited. I know y'all are too, probably, I don't know. But yeah, so that's all for tonight, and good night, guys.
Get with me. I'm catching vibes from silly. They know I ride with killers, and them killers know why I get busy. Facts, it get wicked, and they know I stay.
Hey, y'all, so I just got my makeup done. It's cute, I love it. So now I'm on my way to go get my hair done. Okay. Now I'm on my way to go get my hair done. I'm getting a pushback.
And I'm the chauffeur.
This is my aunt. So yeah, I was really nervous getting my makeup done because I always have bad experiences, but this is cute. I'm feeling it.
And look, I look a mess.
But she gonna be back later. So yeah, so I'm gonna go get my hair done. And I was going to check up with you guys earlier. I was showing my nails. Yeah. Check up with you earlier, but I didn't get to it. So when I'm done my hair, I'll come back and yeah. Okay, so we're back. Got my hair done.
He will not move out no matter if he did it. Do you believe
it's like a pushback? I don't even know. But yeah, so that's how it is. My accent.
It's raining out, so you got that on
until
you get home.
Yep, it's raining, so I got this on until we get home. But we just in the line for McDonald's. Grab something to eat real quick because I'm hungry. So, yeah. I wish time would go by faster because it's only 4:30 and I don't want to be there till 6. But, all right, y'all. I'm on my way to his house now. I took pictures and stuff at my house, so now I'm on my way there, and I can just say that I'm so excited and happy that everything came out how it should be, and yes, girl! So yeah, I will insert videos and pictures and everything. Hey, niece. Hey, Mike. Oh, sorry. Period,
boo! I'm a sister, and she killed the period!
Yeah!
I'm her sister's friend.
Sister's friend, period. So, yeah, so I'm on my way there and I'll answer videos and everything. Yeah, so.
You do it, but you did it. I admit it. And who am I to be a critic and tell you different? You know I never speak on that nigga. It's not my business. But I can tell you that it's levels, no competition. And I'm optimistic and I'm about to hit it. And I can tell you've been crying behind the civics because I caught you slipping, left you no choice. You ever cry again, it's gonna be in a Rolls Royce.
Yesterday, well, last night, And I totally forgot to come at the end of the day or whatever and tell y'all how it was. Because a sis, the prom was over at 12. We left around like 11:30. We went to Fridays, got something to eat, and then he dropped me off or whatever. So I didn't have any time to come back and be like, hey guys, prom, da da da. So I'm here now. Basically, all I had to say was prom was fun. I like meeting new people, so I didn't know anybody that was there like in advance. I didn't know any of his friends because he goes to an all-boys school. But I did make some friends with some girls that was there, and we had a fun time. We was dancing and laughing and recording videos all night, and it was just fun. And with him, like, we're really close, so I enjoyed my time with him and stuff like that. Like, that's my dog for life. Shout out to you. And yeah, I keep fixing my hair. Sorry, yo. Yeah, it was just really fun, and I really enjoyed myself, and I cannot wait till my prom to go on prom, because that was stressful. Like, getting ready for all this was stressful and stuff, but it was fun. I would do it again. It definitely was fun. It was worth all the hassle and the back and forth and everything. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Leave some comments. If y'all like my dress, y'all like my look, let me know. If you didn't, that's cool, too. You don't gotta let me know. Just keep it to yourself. But, yeah, that's basically all for this video. And, comment what video you want me to do next. Like, people keep telling me I need to start back up on YouTube, so I'm gonna try to start. Like, I'm gonna try, because I be doing a lot, and YouTube is a lot of work. But I'm gonna try for you guys if y'all really want me to. And if y'all do, just comment some videos that y'all want me to do for y'all. And yeah, so that's all for this video. Thank you, and see you in my next video. Bye!